Penguins and polar bears both live in some of the coldest regions on Earth. So polar bears must feast on penguins, right? Well, not exactly. Hi, I'm Nate from PolarGuidebook.com, and today we'll be asking the question, do polar bears eat penguins? Let's jump straight to the point. Polar bears do not eat penguins. This is because polar bears live in the Arctic in the northernmost part of the world around the North Pole, whereas penguins live in the southern hemisphere, from Antarctica and up to the equator. As you can see, polar bears do not cross paths with penguins. In fact, they've probably never even set eyes on one. But would a polar bear eat a penguin if it had the chance? Absolutely. Although they prefer to hunt seals, polar bears are opportunistic hunters. This means that they will stray outside of their usual diet and eat anything that they can get their hands, or rather paws, on. This can include narwhal, caribou, eggs, berries, marine algae, and more. Polar bears are known for eating both birds and marine mammals. As birds that spend their lives in the water, penguins would sit perfectly on the menu. But would they be able to catch one? Yes, penguins are slow to move around on land, so polar bears would have no problem chasing them down with a top speed of 40 kilometers per hour. The battle would be more balanced in the water. Penguins can swim fast and dive deep, thanks to their streamlined bodies, flippers, and dense bones which give them weight. However, polar bears have plenty of experience catching marine mammals, such as beluga whales, seals, and walruses. With their large webbed paws and excellent buoyancy, they too are great swimmers. And their sharp claws would be a challenge for any penguin to escape. The final question to address is, why don't polar bears and penguins live together? Well, polar bears are well adapted to the cold Arctic. If they moved further south, they would be in competition for food with their sister species, grizzly bears, and it's unlikely they would come out on top. Meanwhile, penguins are quite happy in the southern hemisphere, which has a higher proportion of the world's ocean, better prey availability, and fewer land threats than the north. So, for all the penguins currently watching, you can rest assured that you're safe for the foreseeable future. If you want to learn more about polar bears, such as why they have built-in snow goggles and how they aren't actually white, check out this next video with 12 fun facts about polar bears. Thanks for watching!